I've been looking at the numbers here. What do you think?
Ah, yes. Let me have a look. Don't go, I'll hold him off. Come on, then.
Everyone listen up. We've got a security alert. Look out for a guy with a big plastic ball. No, I'm serious.
Whoa. Oh. Hurry up now, activate the doors.
Do.
My right hand man. I surrender the airship to you.
Thank you. this point, he has only, like, 10 health left. And he plays,
"The gates are open."
And I'm like, look at how much I care. I don't care.
Do 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 do.
Was that the convict?
Yeah, I think so.
What are we supposed to do when someone tries to escape again?
I think shoot him.
Ah, yes, that sounds right. Puffing up my guys and doing like 70 damage.
Do 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 do.
Buffing up my guys and...
Oh, come on.
Are you serious?
That was totally you.
You what?
Don't you accuse me.
Come on, just admit it.
It wasn't me.
Someone just leave.
I think it was Smith.
Oh yeah, probably off to see his family. Yeah.
Good evening. The Topek clan continues to remain untouched.
You've got to be pretty tired of waking up like this. That's right, it's me. But you thought you took me out. Well, nobody gets away from the Topek clan. As soon as we got into orbit, I'll make sure to go down and capture you. Now, enjoy your stay.
Henry's escaped.
He's on his way towards the main cabin now, coming from Wing 7.
There he is.
I need an update on that Henry situation.
He's got one of our guns. He's going through it like crazy. We can't stop him.
Do I gotta do everything around here? Should have stayed in your cell. Impressive, but that's not it. There you are.
Sorry to bother you. One of our off-site drop pods is on a direct collision course with the station. Took out our central core. We don't have any power. Can't really get down to Earth without it. So we're kind of just stuck. Who was that guy anyway?